Hello everyone, in this question it is given that a student claimed the diameter of